Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In last video, we saw what is NASA and what does it do. Today also, I'll be sharing few more interesting information about NASA. But before we begin, I have a question for you. How do we usually identify a company? Well, you might have guessed it by its logo or name. So today we'll be seeing about NASA's logo. Let's begin. In the wing of the space shuttle, to the top of the NASA's homepage, the agency symbol is the world's most best known logo. The round red, white and blue logo, nicknamed the Meatball, was designed by the employee James Moderelli in 1959. NASA's second year. The design incorporates reference to the different aspects of the mission of the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA. The round shape of the logo represents a planet. The stars represent space. The red V-shaped wing represents aeronautics. The circular orbit around the agency's name represents space travel. After it was introduced, the meatball was the most common logo for NASA for over 16 years. But in 1975, NASA decided to create a more modern logo. That logo, which consisted of the word NASA in a unique type style, was nicknamed the WOM. That logo was retired in 1992, and the classic meatball logo has been the most common agency symbol since. In addition to the logo, NASA has another official symbol. If the meatball is the everyday face of NASA, the NASA seal is the dress-up version. Like the meatball logo, the seal also includes planets, stars, and orbit and some vector elements. The NASA administrator uses the seal for formal purposes such as award presentations and ceremonies. NASA also uses symbols for specific projects within the agency. Each space shuttle crew designs a patch that represents what it will be doing during the mission. Some robotic probes sent to explore space have had mission patches. The agency also creates logos for major events such as the 60th anniversary on 2018. Created by NASA graphic artist Matthew Skeens, the logo depicts how NASA is building on its historic past to soar towards a challenging and inspiring future. The iconic NASA logo has been a symbol of exploration and discovery since its inception in 1959. The logo, also known as the meatball, has gone through several iterations over the years, with the most recent update made in 1992. The original logo was designed by James Moderelli and featured a blue sphere with a red vector. This design was meant to represent the agency's mission to explore space and the Earth's atmosphere. The logo was updated in 1972 to add a white vector, which symbolized the agency's research into the unknown. In 1992, the logo was given a modern look with a new typeface, a more detailed blue sphere and a red vector that curved around the sphere. The NASA logo is more than just a symbol of the agency's mission. It is a reminder of the agency's commitment to exploration, discovery and innovation. The logo is also a representation of the agency's vision for the future. It is a reminder that the agency is dedicated to pushing the boundaries of what is possible and to exploring the unknown. The logo is a symbol of hope for a better tomorrow and a reminder that the possibilities are endless. The NASA logo is one of the most recognizable logos in the world. It has been featured in movies, television shows, and video games. The meatball logo. When the National Advisory Committee on Aeronautics (NACA) metaphored into an agency that would advance both space and aeronautics, which will be known as National Aeronautics and Space Administration (NASA) in the future. After NASA Lewis Research Center Illustrator's design was chosen for the new agency's official seal, the head of Lewis Research Center's Repose Division, James Moderly, was asked by the Executive Secretary of NACA to design a logo that could be used for less formal purposes. Mr. Moderly simplified the seal, leaving only the white stars and orbiting path on a round field of blue with a red airfoil. Then he added white NASA lettering. In the meatball design, the sphere represents a planet, the star represents space, the red chevron is a wing representing aeronautics, and there is an orbiting spacecraft going around the wing. The NASA round logo was not called the meatball until 1975. In 1992, then administrator Dan Golden brought NASA's meatball back from retirement to invoke memories of one giant leap for mankind, glory days of Apollo, and show that the magic is back at NASA. The worm logo. The logo known as the worm included the word NASA in an unusual typeface. The traditional meatball logo has replaced that design as the most popular agency emblem since it was removed in 1992. For official NASA activities, the agency seal is utilized. Besides the logo, NASA also has a different official emblem. The logo is named as worm because the texting was inspired from invertebrates such as worms. Invertebrates are creatures without backbone. you got more information about NASA's logo. See you all in the next video with more information. Take care. Bye.